leftover breakfast, and we're having the best leftovers of all.